doing today? Hopefully you are well. So here we are in June in our Road to WrestleMania. Road to WrestleMania with Milton McStank, his tag partner Tristan Rose, currently boasting an undefeated streak right now of 8-0. This month, very crucial, because this month contains the King of the Ring pay-per-view. So, we're actually facing someone not named Albert, the Blue Meanie, Meat, or Draws. We are taking on Chris Jericho in the third match on Raw tonight. The tag titles are on the line. Steve Austin and The Rock versus Matt and Jeff Hardy. But Albert and Meat defeat Viscera and Midian. The Blue Meanie and Maj double count out. Milton needs this win over Y2J to potentially be in King of the Ring. I always liked Chris Jericho's theme in all of its WWE iterations. All right, Jericho. Jericho being a lot more competitive than Draws and Albert were. That's for sure. Milton. Ooh, blocking the double underhook. Assuming suplex combo. Jericho with a back suplex of his own. Not going easy on old Milton. Oh, he actually gets the double underhook off this time. Oh, shit. Fireman's carry. Milton going to the top. Will he land the double axe? No, he won't. But he does hit the head kick. Fireman's right into the armbar. Well, does he now have Jericho on the rope? Oh, it doesn't get the reverse off. Ooh, Jericho tries a back kick there. So far. Taunt up. Body slam. Oh, missed the spinning heel. Juked there. Chris Jericho starting to get the upper hand here. Throwing in a lion tamer. Be the break Milton needs. Bashing Jericho's head right off the turnbuckle. Three, rolls into the corner. Oh god. Now is not the time to lose the advantage, Milton. Fireman's taunt. I might change that. That keeps missing. Scoop slam. Get some taunts up. Come on, Jericho. Oh god, he blocked the strong kick. He blocked our strong. Fireman's. Oh, he actually hit the spinning heel kick this time. And here it is. Dropping the screwdriver. Ooh, but old Milton. He says, no, I'm gonna hit it again. Two screwdrivers. Back to back. Chris Jericho. Probably the most competitive match of Mick Stank's early WWF career right now. It took two screwdrivers to take out the Lionheart. Mark Henry loses the Road Dog. Taker wins. Now, Steve Austin and The Rock overtake the Hardy Boys for the tag titles. No. Matt and Jeff retain. So far, we've only had the one title change. Ooh, we actually are now facing the Headbangers. European title on the line tonight. Gangrel and D'Lo versus Val Venus in a triple threat. Tristan and Milton against the Headbangers. Skip the entrances until we get to the Headbangers. I know you guys seen Thrasher's entrance in the messing around with WrestleMania 2000 video, but you have not seen both Headbangers. Basic bitch entrance. Where were you going, bro? Ooh, shoulder tackle from Thrasher. Snapmare head takeover. Good taunt off. Turnbuckle. Oh, damn it. Didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Are you seeing a little less cohesion between our tag team? Oh, nope. No countering the suplex this time. There we go. whiskers. Get back in this ring. Mosh coming in, breaking up the submission attempt. Dank. Oh, Milton getting thrown out of the ring by Mosh. Back onto the offensive after the submission breakup by Mosh. Ooh, no, Thrasher's staying in it. Alright, Tristan wanting a little piece of the action for himself. Oh, another submission attempt onto Thrasher. Oh, we're about to see a screwdriver. Superplex over to Mosh. Ah, Milton missed the interception on Mosh. Fancy with it! Posing for the ladies. Milton McStank and Tristan Rose picking up the W. Money shot pin. Milton picking up another W. We could see him in King of the Ring. Who knows? Draws over the Blue Meanie. Jericho over Midian. D'Lo wins the European title, so that is our second title change so far in this run-through here. Week number 3, as you see, D'Lo Brown, the new European champion. Milton, we're now facing the Brood. And there's a WWF title match tonight with The Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin. So Tristan and McStank versus The Brood for Gangrel and Edge. We've seen Milton, we've seen Tristan. For those I may not have seen, The Brood's entrance from back in the day. We'll be right back. gross. The Brood theme has always been a bop. Crazy to see how Edge has just evolved over his career, though. Against Gangrel. See if Tristan can do better. I say get back in this ring. Wait, ooh! Reversing the suplex to bring him back into the ring. And the shoulder charges. That'll be able to keep Gangrel away from Edge. Both of them are down. Only a one count off the mega kick. It was really the first bit of damage Edge's taken in the match. Tagging Gangrel. Go ahead. Ooh, what kind of spear animation? What kind of hitbox was that, dude? Got my ring. Fancy with it, getting a little bit of gyration going on over here. Raining down fists, but a rope break, causing the break up there. Ooh. There you go, Milton. My suplexes. Oof. You know what? Let Edge in. The German was Edge there. Edge and Gangrel have been surviving the onslaught that is Tristan and Milton. Again, spear hitboxes. Continuing the streak of perfection, Meat beats Briscoe, Al Snow defeated Chris Jericho, Kane over Hardcore Holly, the McMahons over Big Show and Mankind. Interesting. Test defeats Val. Road Dogg of X-Pac over Triple H and Billy Gunn. And The Rock is your new WWF champion. We are back at Sunday Night Heat, and it's looking like we will not be eligible for King of the Ring, but The Rock is your new WWF champion. The Hardys are still the tag champs. D'Lo is the European, and otherwise, Jeff Jarrett and Al Snow have retained their titles. And we are facing the Headbangers again. And we have an Intercontinental Tag Championship match, Billy Gunn versus Jeff Jarrett. Well, Milton and Tristan make quick work of the Headbangers in this contest. We shall see. Beating the 10 count. The man books these things. I gotta do what the man tells me to do. Anyways, Tristan and Milton get the count out victory over the Headbangers. Viscera beats Bradshaw. Billy Gunn is your new Intercontinental Champion. Godfather over Shamrock and Triple H. Steve Austin and The Rock defeat The Big Show and Mankind. And here we are, the King of the Ring pay-per-view. So we get a little bonus action. Are we in King of the Ring? I am in the tournament. We have two title matches tonight as the Hardys defend against Al Snow and Hardcore Holly and the Job Squad. And the Big Show will be taking on The Rock in a cage match. Just two shows, just 2 weeks after The Rock won the title. So, Michael Hayes defeats China and Mosh. A three triple threat. Chris Jericho defeats Christian. Milton and Tristan are here to face the Big Boss Man and Jeff Jarrett. I heard rumblings that Tristan is going to be doing his boy a solid and doing most of the work in this match. We got the Big Boss Man. Corporate goon. I did like Big Boss Man's theme tune between in this particular time period. And Jeff Jarrett's. Alright. Bringing out his guitar. Meow, 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 meow. Jeff Jarrett making his way into the ring. Just as predicted, Milton tagging Tristan in right away, so he can be fresh for the King of the Ring tournament later on in the evening. Kristen going top. Boss Man, all he had to do was back up to avoid. No reversal there. Right in the knees. Big Boss Man, you didn't need knees. Who needs knees? Get out of here. Tristan in a corner he doesn't want to be in. Taking Jeff Jarrett off the apron. But he's placing himself in good position. Oh, nope, never mind. Jeff Jarrett tagged him. Okay, my move should have finished there, but it didn't. Looks like Milton wants a part of the action right now. Oh God. Russian leg. There we go. Body slam from Milton. Fine. Bring in Boss Man. He's just gonna eat a giant foot. Process. There you go. Taunt off. Okay. How was I still in the hitbox for that game? Then again, it is the N64, so nothing like groundbreaking in hitbox technology back then. Pretty even matchup so far between our heroes and Boss Man and Jarrett. Will the tides turn into the favor of Milton McStank and Tristan Rose? Okay, how was he? His move animations were getting off before mine, so yeet. Oh, and now Milton's out of the ring. That's right, bitch. He's not gonna see me coming. Ooh, quick counter from the Boss Man. I think he was trying to tag Jeff Jarrett in there. Ooh, big miss. Those are risks you can't afford going into the King of the Ring. Counter into the armbar on Jeff Jarrett. had some very interesting things happening with hitboxes in this game today. Like, in the Gangrel Edge tag match. Frequent tags here from Bossman and Jarrett. We got a fresh Tristan in now. Oh god. Okay, maybe not so fresh. Is this about to be his first L? Only a one count for the boss man on that one. Fuck! Oh god! Boss man. Wrecking house right now on Tristan Rose. Oh god. Tristan starting to mount a comeback. Only a one count onto the boss man. Make him exert excess energy. Boss man flung out of the ring. Oh, Tristan missing on that high risk move right there. Jarrett off the apron. Will that move come back to bite him? Off of another, off of the boss man. He's surging again. The suplex connects. probably our longest match to date. Boss Man getting the rope break that he so desperately needed there. Only a two count. It's probably our longest VGO so far in the WrestleMania 2000 series. Still have all of Milton's King of the Ring matches to go yet. Oh, God damn it, Boss Man. Boss Man tap out. No, he gets to the rope. Getting the damage off. Will we get the rope break? Tap out. No. Boss Man somehow staying alive, hanging in there. Jeff Jarrett almost saved it, but Milton getting tap out on the Big Boss Man. Ugh. Easily best match yet. Alright, so Road Dogg defeats Bradshaw. Dude Love and Cactus Jack defeat Ken Shamrock and Test, which is weird because Dude Love and Cactus Jack are the same person. No title change in the tag match as it goes to a double countout. There is interferences, no countouts. So the bracket goes like this. Is Val Venus and Stone Cold Steve Austin. Then you have Ken Shamrock in the Big Show. Myself will be playing against Billy Gunn, and the Godfather will be facing Mankind. So, Val Venus has defeated Stone Cold, the Big Show defeated Ken Shamrock, and the winner of Billy Gunn and Milton will take on the Godfather. Oh, man. Check out my ass. I forgot this was like Billy Gunn shtick for like the longest time. I actually got to meet Billy Gunn many years ago. It was 3 weeks before Raw 1000. He came to a town about 20 minutes away from me for like a fireman's picnic for an indie event. Ooh, Milton reversing that suplex into one of his own. Missed. Spinning heel. The only thing he's been able to do is this reverse suplex, but we got a scoop slam ourselves. Billy Gunn catching the leg. Build the potential of four matches in one. Ooh. Catch him by surprise. No. Kicks out right away. One thing I did like about WrestleMania 2000, conversely, no mercy, with the attitude meters and whatnot, if you were really getting your ass kicked, they laid it on you. Then again, wrestling video game, well, at least the WWE games now, are more simulation-based than they are very arcade-like. We cannot afford an early round exit. This is Milton's biggest opportunity thus far. And we are getting absolutely worked by Billy Gunn right now. Oh, maybe the tides will turn there. Let me do a little taunting. I love how he's taking his ass out, taunt. Absolutely worked. Famouser on the outside. Oh, we were outside the ring, so no pin can be performed outside the ring here. Back out your way. This boy really bringing a bat. Limited offense from Milton right now. Billy Gunn taking him to school. And he can't get any reversals off either. Turnaround. Maybe the turnaround Milton needs. Starting to be anyway. Right. firemen's. Little ground sleeper, see if we can't get a tap out. For a minute. That looked like the alley Billy needed. Ow. There we go. Oh, God, no. The Road Dog's out. Supporting me? So the New Age Outlaws aren't cool right now? The Road Dog out here interfering on my behalf. This is... Ooh, what a twist! There we go. Double pile driver. Going for the pin. Only another two count. Did not expect the Road Dog to be interfering in this match at all. Again. Up. No. Ah! Needed you to reverse there, bro. Watch it be some shit that Billy ends up getting a, someone to interfere on his end. Again. Ooh. Billy getting a two. Tap out. Tapped out, Billy Gunn. It took the help of the Road Dog, though, to defeat Billy Gunn. Just in a nice little 10-minute thriller right there. So, Milton McStank goes on in the King of the Ring. Now, he will be facing the Godfather with the winner of this match, facing the Big Show in the King of the Ring finals. Didn't expect a nice hour plus long episode for you today, but hey, it's kind of just how it works. Godfather with hoes. I think the hoe in this, the Godfather's hoes in this one is completely unplayable. Unlike in Where No Mercy, you can actually use them. And by the way, it is like 2 o'clock in the morning while I'm recording all these, so... thing going on again, though. Working on me here. They want that SummerSlam title match. Milton already in his third match of the night. Burst in a tag meet team. Tag team match against the Boss Man and Jeff Jarrett. And then an absolute thriller with Billy Gunn in round one. Eliminated. Nick Stank couldn't do anything against the Godfather, and we get crushed in under 2 minutes after that thriller with Billy Gunn. And the winner of the King of the Ring, the Big Show. He just had 3 matches of his own going into a cage match against The Rock for the WWF title. He just won 5 matches, or 4 matches in one day. Not only to be the winner of King of the Ring, but also the new WWF champion. And that brings us to July. Our win percentages are unaffected by the King of the Ring, but that's going to do it for this nice hour-long episode of WrestleMania 2040. If you liked it, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you when we do July of 1999, and I will see you soon. Good day.